"Come on, guys," said the slightly agitated assistant. "How many times am I going to have to tell you? No playgrounding in the yellow zones." Now, assistants were employees of the Constructors Corporation. Their function was to make sure everything ran smoothly on the ziggurat. Random Boy and Keytronic didn't really like assistants that much. "Now, although I really don't want to have to be the one to wet your blankets, I'm afraid I'm going to have to confiscate them, so do the right thing and hand them over, guys."
"No!" cried Random Boy. "You must not remove my friend's playground from his face."
"And who's going to stop me?" replied the assistant in a fairly confident manner.
"Well, obviously not me," continued Random Boy. "Just look how big you are. I mean, you must work out. But now, please, allow me to explain the situation. You must not remove my friend's playground here from his face, as it will cause him to slip into an incredibly dramatic epileptic seizure. And I assure you, it will most definitely not be a pretty sight. It has been happening to quite a lot of kids on the ziggurat lately. Surely you've heard about it."
Stammered the assistant.
"Yes. Last time it happened, it took 6 assistants to subdue him, and many people were seriously injured in the process. So, at the moment, I'm currently escorting my friend here to his therapist. That is why I too am on my playground. Not just to look cool, no, but rather to jack into my friend's mainframe and, well, to hold his hand, so to speak."
Random Boy then took Keytronic gently by the arm.
"Thank you very much,"
he added. And off they went.
"Yo, that was pretty close,"
said Keytronic.
"Whatever, come."
They playgrounded through a few more yellow zones, cloaked by one of Keytronic's frequency disruptor programs, and went to arcade in no time at all. Everyone was there. This was the biggest event of its kind so far. People had come in from all over the ziggurat to see who would be crowned as the number one MC. The winner of this prestigious title would go on to become the model for their very own Idoru. Idorus were the most popular entertainers on the ziggurat. These virtual celebrities kept everyone as happy and as excited as they possibly could be. All of a sudden, the moment they'd all been waiting for arrived. Lightning struck as Shabang materialized, instantly enhancing the vibrational frequency of the crowd to an intense extreme. His brief explosive performance led right up to the competition. The 10 best MCs on the ziggurat stepped up and did their thing.